It's now time to take up an offering. As always, I invite you, as you are able, to continue giving to Amped Hill Church, and also to seek out and share ways with others that we can continue to be a part of the relief efforts, the provision of food, the provision of medical supplies, the provision of prayers of hope and care and love for those who are in need. So, as we take this moment to give, I invite you to listen to this song and reflect on how God is still calling us to serve, even in this time of pandemic.
This, we were bought with a kiss, but the cheek still turned, even when it wasn't it, and I don't know what to do with a love like that, and I don't know how to be a love like that, when all the love in the world is right here among us, and hatred too. So we must choose what our hands will do. Let there be grace. Where there is suffering, bring serenity for those afraid. Help them be brave. Where there and surely we can change. Surely we can change something. And now problem, it seems, is with you and me, not the love who came to repair everything, and I don't know what to do with a love like that, and I don't that, when all the love in the world is right here among us, and hatred too. And so we must choose what our hands will do. Where there is pain, let us bring grace. Where there is suffering, bring serenity for those afraid. Let us be brave. Where there is misery, let us bring them relief, and surely we can change.
give you thanks for the promise of your resurrection, for the sure and solid foundation of our hope. Let that foundation be the bedrock of a new life that we live, following you and serving others. May we build upon your love for us with our love for others, our compassion, our sense of purpose and drive towards establishing your vision of a community that is reconciled, of a community where peace reigns, of a community where justice is done. Use what we give, use who we are, use how we pray to shape us and to shape your world into the image of that which you call good and beloved and blessed. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.